you have made this journey to die for me with love unutterable, and I have so many times unworthily abandoned you. But now I love you with my whole heart, and because I love you, I repent sincerely for having ever offended you. Pardon me, my God, and permit me to accompany you on this journey. You go to die for love of me. I wish also my beloved Redeemer to die for love of you. My Jesus, I will live and die always united to you. Please stand.
The first station, Jesus is condemned to death. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you. Consider how Jesus, after having been scourged and crowned with thorns, was unjustly condemned by Pilate to die on the cross. My Jesus, it was not Pilate, no, it was my sins that condemned you to die. I beg you by the merits of this sorrowful journey to assist my soul in its journey towards eternity. I love you, my beloved Jesus. I love you more than myself. I repent with my whole heart for having offended you. Never permit me to separate myself from you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will. At the cross, first station keeping, stood the mournful mother weeping, close to Jesus to the last. The second station, Jesus carries his cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider how Jesus, in making this journey with the cross on his shoulders, thought of us, and for us offered to his Father the death he was about to undergo. My beloved Jesus, I embrace all the tribulations you have destined for me until death. I beg you, by the merits of the pain you suffered in carrying your cross, to give me the necessary help to carry mine with perfect patience and resignation. I love you, Jesus, my love. I repent of having offended you. Never permit me to separate myself from you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will. Through her heart his sorrow sharing, all his bitter anguish bearing. Lord, Jesus falls the first time. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider this first fall of Jesus under his cross. His flesh was torn by the scourges, his head crowned with thorns, and he had lost a great quantity of blood. He was so weakened that he could scarcely walk. And yet he had to carry this great load upon his shoulders. The soldiers struck him rudely, and thus he fell several times in his journey. My beloved Jesus, it is not the weight of the cross, but my sins, which have made you suffer so much pain. By the merits of this first fall, deliver me from the misfortune of falling into mortal sin. I love you, O my Jesus, with my whole heart. I repent of having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will. Oh, how sad and sore distress. Now was she that motherless.
Station, Jesus meets his sorrowful mother. We adore you, O Christ.
Christ, and we bless you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider the meeting of the Son and the Mother which took place on this journey. Jesus and Mary looked at each other, and their looks became as so many arrows to wound those hearts which loved each other so tenderly. My most loving Jesus, by the sorrow you experience in this meeting, grant me the grace of a truly devoted love for your most holy Mother, and you, my Queen, who were overwhelmed with sorrow, obtain for me by your intercession a continual remembrance of the passion of your Son. I love you, Jesus, my love. I repent of ever having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will. Woe be gone with our frustration. Jesus to carry the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you. Consider how the Jews, seeing that at each step Jesus, from weakness, was on the point of expiring, and fearing that he would die on the way, when they wished him to die the ignominious death of the cross, constrained Simon the Cyrenian to carry the cross behind our Lord. My beloved Jesus, I will not refuse the cross as the Cyrenian did. I accept it, I embrace it, I accept in particular the death you have destined for me, with all the pains that may accompany it. I unite it to your death, I offer it to you. You have died for love of me, I will die for love of you, and to please you. Help me by your grace. I love you, Jesus, my love. I repent of having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will. Who could mark from tears with which he wiped his adorable face, leaving on it the impression of his holy countenance. My beloved Jesus, your face was beautiful before, but in this journey it has lost all its beauty, and wounds and blood have disfigured it. My soul also was once beautiful when it received your grace in baptism, but I have disfigured it since by my sins. You alone, my Redeemer, can restore it to its former beauty. Do this by your passion, O Jesus. I repent of having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will. Who on whom behold her language?
How many times have I fallen again? necessary help to persevere in your grace until death. Grant that in all temptations which assail me, I may always commend myself to you. I love you, Jesus, my love, with my whole heart. I repent of having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will.
For his people's sins rejected, she heard Jesus unprotected. Saul with thorns with scourges rent.
The eighth station. The women of Jerusalem weep over Jesus. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you.
Because by your holy cross, you have redeemed the world.
Consider how those women wept with compassion at seeing Jesus in such a pitiful state, streaming with blood as he walked along. But Jesus said to them, "Weep not for me, but for your children." My Jesus, laden with sorrows, I weep for the offenses I have committed against you, because of the pains they have deserved, and still more because of the displeasure they have caused you, who have loved me so much. It is your love more than the fear of hell which causes me to weep for my sins. My Jesus, I love you more than myself. I repent of having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will.
Saw her son from judgment taken, her beloved in death forsaken, till his spirit forth he sent.
The ninth station, Jesus falls the third time. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider the third fall of Jesus Christ. His weakness was extreme, and the cruelty of his executioners excessive, who tried to hasten his steps when he had scarcely strength to move. My outraged Jesus, by the merits of the weakness you suffered in going to Calvary, give me strength sufficient to conquer all human respect and all my wicked passions which have led me to despise your friendship. I love you, Jesus, my love, with my whole heart. I repent of having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will.
Font of love and holy sorrow, Mother, may my spirit borrow somewhat of your woe profound.
The tenth station, Jesus is stripped of his garments. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you.
Because of your holy cross,
consider the violence with which the executioners stripped Jesus. His inner garments adhered to his torn flesh, and they dragged them off so roughly that the skin came with them. Compassionate, your Savior thus cruelly treated, and say to him, "My innocent Jesus, by the merits of the torment you have felt, help me to strip myself of all affection to things of earth, in order that I may place all my love in you, who are so worthy of my love. I love you, Jesus, with my whole heart. I repent of having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will."
On to Christ with pure emotion, raise my contrite heart's devotion. Love to read in every wound.
Consider how Jesus, after being thrown on the cross, extended his hands and offered to his eternal Father the sacrifice of his death for our salvation. These barbarians fastened him with nails, and then raising the cross allowed him to die with anguish on this infamous gibbet. My Jesus, loaded with contempt, nail my heart to your feet, that it may ever remain there, to remain, love you, and never leave you again. I love you more than myself. I repent of ever having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will. Those 5 wounds on Jesus smitten, Mother, in my heart be written. Deep as in your own baby.
The 12th station. Jesus is raised upon the cross and dies. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you. Consider how your Jesus, after 3 hours' agony on the cross, consumed at length with anguish, abandons himself to the weight of his body, bows his head, and dies. O my dying Jesus, I kiss devoutly the cross on which you died for love of me. I have merited by my sins to die a miserable death, but your death is my hope. By the merits of your death, give me grace to die, embracing your feet, and burning with love for you. Give my soul into your hands. I love you with my whole heart. I repent of ever having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will.
You, my Savior's cross, who bear, and your Son's rebuke, who share, let me share them both with you.
The 13th station, Jesus is taken down from the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you. Consider how, after the death of our Lord, 2 of his disciples, Joseph and Nicodemus, took him down from the cross and placed him in the arms of his afflicted mother, who received him with unutterable tenderness and pressed him to her bosom. O mother of sorrow, for the love of this Son, accept me for your servant and pray to him for me. And you, my Redeemer, since you have died for me, permit me to love you, for I wish only you and nothing more. I love you, Jesus, and I repent of ever having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again, for that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will.
In the passion of my Maker, be my sinful soul partaker. Weep till death and keep with you.
The 14th station, Jesus is laid in the sepulcher. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you. Consider how the disciples carried the body of Jesus to bury it, accompanied by his holy mother, who arranged it in the sepulchre with her own hands. Then they closed the tomb and all withdrew. O my buried Jesus, I kiss the stone that encloses you, but you rose again the 3rd day. I beg you, by your resurrection, make me rise glorious with you at the last day, to be always united with you in heaven, to praise you and love you forever. I love you, and I repent of ever having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will.
Mine with you,
time we'll pray five Our Fathers, five Hail Marys, and five Glory Bees for the passion of our Lord Jesus Christ, and then once for the intention of the Holy Father. I'll say the first part of the prayer. I ask you to join me in the second part. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
For the intentions of our Holy Father, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Please join me
to the prayer to Jesus Christ crucified, found on page 19. Behold, O kind and sweet Jesus, I cast myself on my knees in your sight, and with the most fervent desires of my soul,
I pray and beg you to impress upon my heart lively sentiments of faith, hope, and charity, with true repentance for my sins, and a firm desire of amendment, while with deep affection and grief of soul, I ponder within myself, mentally contemplate, your five most precious wounds, having before my eyes that which David spoke in prophecy. They have pierced my hands and my feet. I can count all my bones.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Service, the solemn service